Send 80 commands to Bluetooth Low Energy 4.0 module from Android phone by Biolal. Today I'm going to show you how to send 80 commands to Bluetooth Low Energy as called Bluetooth Low Energy as BLE 4.0. There are BLE version 4.1 and BLE version 4.2. Module by using your Android device which supports on the go is called OTG option, for example, to detect a USB mouse indicator on your mobile phone by OTG cable, OTG USB cable. This is the first time usage of Bluetooth Low Energy module. This instruct table is different because I'm not using Arduino or Raspberry Pi boards to send 80 commands to Bluetooth Low Energy device. I'm using my Android mobile phone to show you how powerful our Android devices are. For HS 05 and HS 07, read this. Note: charge your phone's battery as 100% then begin. The need list. First, Android device with version bigger than version 4.3 with OTG support. Check your phone supports OTG or not. Second, OTG cable. Third, mini USB cable. Fourth, FTDI FT232RL USB to TTL converter with conductive jumper plastic included. Fifth, Bluetooth Low Energy 4.0 module. Sixth, tiny breadboard. Seventh, tiny breadboard cable. Step 1, make a connection. Follow the diagram and make the connections between each part. Note, when you run Bluetooth Low Energy module from your phone, your phone's battery is going to go down a little bit more quick. That's because of external Bluetooth Low Energy module and FTDI module you attached and want to run both. So charge up your phone before do this instruct table. Note, your FTDI TTL converter should use 5 voltage jumper. Check your connector's logic converter level. It may 3.3 volts or 5 volts and there has to be GND between. Use 5 volts and GND to make short circuit by a cable or jumper. Our Bluetooth module supports 5 volts, so we use 5 volts and GND pins together in same. Note, if you are near with your computer, you can use TeraTerm program to send 80 commands via USB cable to your Bluetooth module over the cable. Your computer will recognize and opens a COM port and on TeraTerm program. Select serial port and write related COM port name and connect. Check the picture about that. Note, baud rate is 9600. Step 2, download the app. The app name is Free USB Serial Term. Google Play link is that. Details: click on the link above, sign in with your account. As your mobile device to go to Google Play your account, download this application to your mobile phone. For more details, check the application page and learn what it supports as a hardware. File is 406 kilobytes. Step 3. While app is running on your mobile phone, first click on CR and LF things on the down right side to enable both. Second, click on right top side wrench icon to go settings. Select 9600 as baud rate. Save and return to main page. 3. Type 80 commands to Bluetooth Low Energy module, then select OK. After that, it should be response as OK. On this step, let's learn our module's firmware version, 80 plus version. My firmware version is version equals the firmware version 3.0.6, Bluetooth version 4.0 low energy. Step 4, all other 80 commands for us. Now test 80 commands as you like, one by one. 80 equals OK. 80 plus reset equals OK. 80 plus version equals version and firmware. 80 plus add R. 80 plus name. 80 plus role. 80 plus baud. 80 plus pin. 80 plus origin. 80 plus RMAAD. 80 plus pair. Note: other models of Bluetooth modules and other 80 commands details are here. That's all.